camera. Whoa, look at that. That is cool. That is so cool. Welcome to the chat. That is so cool. I got armor. What is that? A monkey? What? Details. This is my first time playing this. So, yeah, this is my first time playing this, but oh my gosh, this is like playing. This is my first time playing it. You can already see I am level 13. And yes, this is a murder. This might be the best. This is the best thing in the world, guys. This. Look at that. Max. Level 1. Dude, this is like. He's longer. He's shorter. Longer, shorter, longer, shorter. Okay. Let's see. What should we do? Well, let's check stronghold. Let's get my own nerd, y'all. Let's see what I got.
Whatever veil Thoen has cast to hide himself has been extended to hide his servants as well. The Marshland Seer was unable to discern his identity, nor that of the Death Knight. However, she did give us the location of the Purging Voice's Talisman of Unclouded Vision. This talisman detects necromancy in all its forms. The voice would use it to find undead that they would then...
Let's play. It's real. He's my friend. Yo, here we go.